Ryan, and you're watching The Aquamaniacs. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to treat fin rot. Now, as you can see, the fins of these angelfish in this case, I'm using angelfishes. It could happen with any other fish, flower horns, tetras, any kind of fish. You can see the fins, the edges of the fins are white edged. As you can see, white edged fins, like bitten off. The fins are, you know, like being eaten up. You can see it's come to the bone of this. You can see a white line. Sometimes it's red, okay? So this is fin rot. Now, what causes fin rot? Let me tell you guys. Now, there can be many reasons for fin rot to occur, whether your fishes were suffering from any bacterial infection or stress, bad water quality, bad food, poor diet, and bacterial infections, internal parasites. Could be many factors. So I'm going to tell you the very easy way to treat it. There are two ways. I don't use a heater. Sometimes if it's too severe, then I use the heater, and if it's not too severe, then I don't use a heater. But I'm going to show you two medications which will really help you, very effective, even if you use a heater or not, okay? And also, let me tell you guys, if left untreated, this can even turn into the advanced stage and, you know, eventually turn into body rot. After the fins are eaten up, the fish's body will start being eaten by these parasites. It's a basic kind of fungal and bacterial infection. So sometimes both can occur at the same time, and which is basically eating your fish up. Okay, so how do we treat it? Let's get to that. Now, since it's a fungal infection, a kind of, so we will use methylene blue. Now, you can get methylene blue at your pet store. You won't get it at a human medical drug store. You will get it at a pet store. So go for methylene blue, go for the original methylene blue, an anti-itch medication, okay? So we will add at least 10 to 15 drops of methylene blue. I've already added in day before yesterday, and I have already done a water change. And there's another medication that you have to use, which is called malachite green or malachite green. Don't know if you can see it there, guys. Just let me see. This is not English. Okay, this is malachite green. I basically use these two medications for the treatment. So first you have to go with methylene blue. This is anti-itch, but the formula is methylene blue in this. So add, how big your aquarium is. The water should not be very dark blue in color. It should be a mild light blue in color. So you add methylene blue, and after that you do let it be there for at least 24 hours to 36 hours, and then you do a water change of at least 50%, okay? Then after you do a water change of 50%, then we add this. Then we add malachite green, okay? You can add one cap or as per your requirements. The same thing goes with this medication. The water should not get too green. I'm just gonna add a few drops over here. As you can see, it's a green medication. Very strong, very effective. So definitely use malachite green F if it's available at your fish store. Now we'll mix this up really well. Okay, it's a very strong medicine. Make sure you do not use this medicine too much, because if you use it too much, it can kill your fish. So try not to use too much. Whereas for the methylene blue, you can use extra, it doesn't matter. Okay, so this is how we basically treat fin rot. It's very effective, it's a very effective method. And after you add this medicine, the same process, let it be for 36 hours. At least do a 50% water change. If you see any improvement, if you see the white edges disappearing, or the fish is active enough, not rubbing and nudging itself against any equipments or accessories in the tank, then you know your fish is recovering. And if you still see symptoms of fin rot, then repeat the same process, and I think it should be gone by then. Now, in severe cases where the fins are red and almost, you know, it's come to the advanced stage in body rot, I would, recommend you using a heater at 28 degrees Celsius with these medications. And also you can add one antibiotic, amoxicillin, 500 mg or 250 mg, as big as your tank is. If your tank is small, use a less dosage. If your tank is big, go for at least 2-3 capsules, okay? That's basically it for today's video, guys. Until then, a peace. And I have another channel for Hindi videos. It's called Aquamaniacs India. The link will be down in the description below. Please go and check it out. Also, for personal and paid advice, you can call me on the given number in the description link down below, or even WhatsApp me and WhatsApp call me. The process will be written in the description. For call is 100 rupees per conversation, and for chat it's 50 rupees per conversation. Okay, so people from abroad can send me the amount in PayPal. I will give my PayPal link and account down below, and you can call me on my WhatsApp number. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope this video will help you and your fishes recover. And take care, stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.